So we're in a revolution of AI. It's really coming into many of the activities we have in our businesses, and we're seeing that different modalities of AI in engineering, for example. This AI coach is a new idea that we're exploring, but we believe it's one that's going to be incredibly powerful. Because just like other tools that people might have, this particular idea is that in real time, it's able to make your teams perform at a higher level and become more engaged in the problem that they're solving. So it's a really exciting future and a different idea of AI than, for example, how to design the bridge a little bit better, which is also the kind of things we've looked at. And there's exciting technologies for that where you're designing the product. But here, our product really is the team. And the idea here is, how does that team do its job better and better using AI?
We both come from a background in human-centered design and engineering. And over time, we've seen that human-centered machine learning and human-centered artificial intelligence has started to change the way that we design AI tools with huge impacts. What we're starting to see now is that really to take the next step and to create this AI coach in order to integrate AI into businesses and organizations, we need to take it a step further. We really need to achieve psychology-informed artificial intelligence.
Further, one of the things that's really interesting is that our AI coach is actually watching the behavior of individuals and really trying to give suggestions on how a behavior can be improved or better suited for the kind of interaction the team needs to have. What we found in a recent study is that over time, the team is self-learning and adapting and improving the way they're behaving, the way they're interacting with each other, so that the AI coach needs to intervene fewer and fewer times during even one problem-solving process. So not only is the solution getting better, but the team is actually performing better over time through this process.